Solve d square plus d minus 2 into y is equal to x plus sin x. Solution, first of all write down the given data, that is d square plus d minus 2 into y is equal to x plus sin x. Now write down auxiliary equation, which means d is equal to m. See, d square, m square plus m minus 2 is equal to 0. See, always auxiliary equation right hand side value is 0. Now find the roots of this value. Now here we can use calci mod button, press 5, that is here is quadratic equation, here quadratic equation is number 3, so press number 3. Now write down coefficients of m square, m constant, m square coefficient is 1 equal, the next m coefficient is 1 equal button, next constant is negative 2, negative 2 is equal to, now press here it is 1, so m here is positive 1, so we must write m minus 1 into, now again press equal button, it is negative 2, so m plus 2 is equal to 0, that is equal to m is equal to 1 and m is equal to 2. So here roots are real and different. So y of complementary function is equal to c1 e to the power of 1x plus c2 e to the power of minus 2x. This is the complementary function. Now next, particular integral, that is equal to yp is equal to, formula is x by f of d. Here x means given RHS value, that is equal to, see, let's see here, this is d square plus d minus 2 into y is equal to x plus sin x. This total is called x, this is the f of d into y. So substitute x value here, that is equal to yp is equal to x value is 1 upon f of d, f of d value is d square plus d minus 2 is equal to x value, x value is RHS value, that is into, sorry, into x plus sin x. Here split the denominator, first one, second one, that is equal to 1 by d square plus d minus 2 into x plus 1 by d square plus d minus 2 into sin x. This is sin x. Now that is equal to here x. In this case, observe here the, first of all solve this one, 1 by d square plus d negative 2 into x. Here observe the denominator constant value is negative 2, so taking common negative 2, let's see this one, see here the constant one is negative 2, so multiplying, dividing with negative 2 into d square plus d minus 2, here constant is negative 2, that's why we are multiplying and dividing with same negative 2, that is equal to here, now negative 2 into, divide this one, d square plus d minus 2 divided by negative 2, that is equal to negative 2 into, so write down d plus d square by negative 2 minus 2 by minus 2, see 2 2 cancel and minus minus into minus plus, that is equal to minus 2 into, this is d square plus d by negative 2 plus 1, we can write this is minus 2 into, first of all write down the positive value, so here negative 2 into d square plus d by 2, so therefore 1 by d square plus d minus 2 into x, we can write 1 by negative 2 into 1 minus d square plus d by 2 into x. Here minus 1 by 2 whole into 1 by 1 minus d square plus d by 2 into x. Let assume theta is equal to d square plus d by 2, that is equal to minus 1 by 2 whole into 1 by 1 minus this total is theta into x. See, the power value is 1. If we transform to numerator, the power get negative 1, that is equal to minus 1 by 2 whole into 1 minus theta whole to the power of negative 1 into x. Here the formula is 1 minus theta whole to the power of minus 1 is equal to 1 plus x plus x, sorry, 1 plus theta square plus theta cube plus so on. That is equal to negative 1 by 2 whole into, if you apply here, 1 plus theta square plus theta cube plus so on into x. See here, x power value is 1. Here we can neglect this higher power values. Neglecting higher power values, that is equal to minus 1 by 2 whole into 1 plus theta into x. That is equal to, actually theta is equal to d square plus d by 2. Replace theta is equal to d square plus d by 2. That is equal to minus 1 by 2 into 1 plus d square plus d by 2 into x. Now multiply with x. That is equal to negative 1 by 2 into 1 into x plus d square plus d by 2 into x. D square plus d by 2 into x. That is equal to negative 1 by 2 whole into 1 plus x plus multiply x into x square. See here, x power value is 1. This is the higher power value. So neglect this term. Here is only d into x by 2. See, we know that d is equal to d by dx. So that is equal to negative 1 by 2 whole into x plus d, means d by dx, d by dx of x by 2. We know that d by dx of x is equal to 1. So that is equal to negative 1 by 2 into x plus 1 by 2. This is the first one value, 1 upon d square plus d minus 2 into x value. But second one is here, this is the first one. Second one is 1 by d square plus d minus 2 into sin x. So 1 by d square plus d minus 2 into sin x. In this case, here we have sin. So substitute d square is equal to x coefficient is 1. So d square is equal to negative of 1 square. Here 1 means x coefficient, that is equal to, so 1 by, here we have d square is equal to negative of 1 whole square plus d minus 2 into sin x is equal to 1 upon minus 1 square is 1 plus d minus 2 into sin x. See, here is negative 1, here is negative 2. It is 1 by d minus 3 into sin x. Here the denominator is d minus 3. Here is trigonometric function. We know that when we have trigonometric function, substitute only d square. Here is only d, so that's why multiply and dividing with d plus 3. Here rationalization factor is d plus 3. That is equal to, we are multiplying d plus 3 upon dividing d plus 3 of this function, that is 1 by d minus 3 into sin x. That is equal to d plus 3 into 1, d plus 3 into sin x upon d plus 3 into d minus 3. We know that a plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. If we compare these two, here a is equal to d and b is equal to 3. So if we substitute in the formula, a square minus b square, a is equal to d square minus b square is equal to 3, that is 9. Again, we have d square. When we have d square, substitute negative of x coefficient is 1 whole square. That is equal to d plus 3 into sin x upon d square value is negative of 1 square minus 9, which is equal to d plus 3 into sin x upon negative 1 square is 1 minus 9, which is equal to d plus 3 into sin x upon, this is negative 10. Observe the numerator. Numerator is d plus 3 into sin x. So multiply these. d into sin x plus 3 into sin x, 3 into sin x whole upon negative 10. We know that d means differentiation. d by dx into sin x is equal to cos x. So that is equal to d of sin x is cos x plus 3 sin x upon negative 10. This is the value of 1 by d square plus d negative 2 into sin x is equal to cos x plus 3 sin x by negative 10. But actually, yp is equal to 1 by d square plus d negative 2 into x plus 1 by d square plus d negative 2 into sin x. That is equal to, this value is, this value is minus 1 by 2, negative 1 by 2 into x plus 1 by 2 plus this value is cos x plus 3 sin x upon negative 10. That is equal to negative 1 by 2 into x plus 1 by 2 plus into minus minus cos x plus 3 sin x by 10. Simply negative into this total is, so this is negative of x plus 1 by 2 whole by 2 minus cos x plus 3 sin x by 10. This is the yp value. So general solution is equal to y is equal to yc plus yp. Yc value is, this is the yc value. Yc value is c1 e power x plus c2 e power negative 2x plus, this is the yp value, negative x plus 1 by 2 whole by 2 negative cos x plus 3 sin x by 10. This is the general solution. Or you may write c1 e power x plus c2 e power minus 2x plus into minus minus x plus 1 by 2 whole by 2 negative cos x plus 3 sin x by 10. This is the general solution of the given question.